Hi everyone, my name is Rishi, I'm the co-founder of Digital Scholar, and if you want to spy on your competitor's marketing tech stack, then this free tool is for you. So let's check it out. And before we get there, you need to make sure you subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification button, because you're going to be learning a lot of content for free and you'll be amazed at how much you can do with the tools that I'm going to be sharing in the upcoming videos. Now, Builtwith is a tool which can help you figure out what your competitors are using and what is their entire marketing tech stack. So it's a website profiler, it's a lead generation tactic as well, and you can get a lot of competitive analysis about your competitors. And also, this is like a tool which helps you with technology adoption and which are the best tech and best tools that people around the world are using and focusing on. So let's get started. Now here, builtwith.com is absolutely free of cost, and here you can just figure out what websites are built with. For example, if I just put in my website, which is digitalscholar.in, it will start telling you what is the technology profile looking like. So here you can see that I'm using ActiveCampaign, which is true. That's my email marketing platform. I'm using TrueConversion for heat mapping. I'm using Mixpanel. So then Facebook Signal, LinkedIn Insight. So all the pixels that I use from different social media platforms are also listed here. I'm using Google Analytics, conversion tracking, pixel, site. All of this is pretty straightforward. Yes, then widgets. I'm using Collect Chat, or I was using ConvertBox, Zoho Sales IQ, ElfSide, WP Rocket, and so much more listed over here. So my entire tech stack is right across here for free of cost. So you can understand what your competitors are using, and you can pretty much benchmark their same marketing tech stack and use it for your company and do the analysis. Or if you're applying for a job somewhere, you can say, oh, okay, you're using all of these tools in your company, but I suggest a better tool for you guys. So this is what the use case could be. Next, when I take a look at the detailed technology profile, okay, this is not for free, so you can only look up once or twice, so this is not for free. So anyway, these two are pretty much available for one use case. Without signing up, you can just get access to technology profile and detailed technology profile. Now apart from this, what you can do is you can figure out what is the web technology trends across the world, right? So what is it trending in India right now, right? So if you take a look at this, the most popular sites are Shopify, which has about 49 or almost 4 million, I would say, live websites. Then you have WordPress, you have WooCommerce, you have BigCommerce, you have HubSpot, OpenCart. So it basically tells you where people are spending, or which what are the websites using mostly. So Shopify being the most popular, you can change the trend and you can see some other aspects as well. But when you click inside, you can see it then basically spaces out into marketing automation, e-commerce, enterprise stuff, and then tells you which are the best sites for what kind of work. So A/B testing, live chat, talk.to is best for live chat, and so much more is listed across here. So you can become a beast here and understand about the technology trends with just this free tool. And also it has some e-commerce list of people, list of softwares, list of locations, and this is how Builtwith can help you with. So I hope this free tool was useful and it can help you make better decisions in terms of which technology to adopt and use in your businesses. I'll see you guys in the next one.